Not too shabby. Not too shabby. They book that as one of the most amazing. And no one got hurt. I don't know how they did those splits jumping from stair to stair. I don't know how anybody could survive that. Apparently not. I don't know if they. If they had was all done in one take, or whether the music was overdubbed. I mean, it's in the early 40s, and did they have the technology to do that kind of thing? They could cut tape. I just don't know. I don't know. It seems. That a dance routine like that must have been able to be. I don't know. That's a good question. Doing it all with just in one take is kind of amazing. But then we got used to being able to overdub everything, and they didn't. I mean, if you look at the Nat King Cole shows, they're utter perfection. And Nat never overdubbed anything. he just sat there at the piano and looked and smiled and talked, and he completely conversant, could say anything he wanted to, could talk about anything, turn and look at you and play the piano with perfection. I'm just look at you, you know, like, yes, 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 oh, well, yes, being playing, so I, this is a level that, stunning. Now, while we're on this subject, here's another nice fellow who seems to know what he's doing. Find my audio input catcher. Okay. I don't know. I can't see anything. Something happened now. I don't know what I did to myself. I don't know what I did here. Just a second. Audio input capture. Window. I have to look at, let me see. View. View. Scene of Sword Lisbon in multi view, full screen. Docs, profile, tools. What has happened here? What have I done to myself? Let's see what this is. Where are the meters? D-link, D-link captions, automatic scene switcher output timer. Script scene collection, profile, docs, reset. Resetting will add additional, will hide additional docs. Okay, no, I don't want to do that. No, we won't worry about that. I just have to try to figure this out.
Hey, what's going on?
What do you mean?
But you're walking back and forth here. You're shaking your head. You're laughing. What's the problem?
I don't know. I ain't got no problem. You the one with the sloppy left side. Oh, and there's one more thing.
But there ain't no sense in getting into it. I mean, since you only exercising.
No, please. What?
Well, Max, you got no form.
I got no form. Listen, Mo. Now, I know you guys were good in your day. But since you ain't got no legs anymore, there's no reason...
Hey. What do you mean? You think we ain't got no legs? Is that what you're saying?
Sandman, come in here.
You know what this young man said? We ain't got no legs. That means I ain't got no legs, you ain't got no legs, and them men in there ain't got no legs. Now, what does that sound like to you?
A challenge.
Now, I ain't challenged nobody.
Oh, yes, you did.
Challenge!
Hey, challenge!
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 Challenge. Hot damn. Let's get up there and find out what. Bring in the guys. Come on in here. Go ahead. Take some.
All right. Go ahead.
We got a challenge. We ain't got no legs. He challenged us.
I didn't challenge anybody.
Challenge is going on here. Make a circle. Make a circle. Come out here and show him, Arthur, how we get time.
Bend those legs, Arthur. Bend them. That's it, baby. Bend them.
All right, Arthur. Bend them.
Man?
Yes.
Uh-oh.
You want some parts of it?
Will. I believe I will. I believe I'll take a little part of this.
Yes. So. There's nothing he can steal. Yeah, Mo, put it on it. Put it on the floor, right. Mo. Put it on the floor.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Watch this.
Cut it, Mo. Cut at it.
Okay.
Down on it.
Give my cane.
Well, I never saw that movie. That's something. Well, I just thought I'd go ahead and play a few really good tap dancers to make up for my little error the last time we were together. And I thought, well, what was I thinking that I said that that woman was so good? And I realized that she was just very, like a soft shoe dancer with very good time. I liked her. She's obviously not in the class of all these people, but that's all right. So much for tap dancing. He usually gets back on. Remind me to take YouTube out of my last will and testament. Jay just got canceled. Doing this, but I did? No, I didn't get canceled. Oh, it got stuck. Oh, well, all right. I'm doing a new one. I'll do a new one. I didn't even know it.